desk, how can I help
Excuse
you?
Excuse me?
I'll transfer you to room service.
Excuse me?
Front desk, how can I help
Excuse
you?
Excuse me?
I'll be right with you. Front desk, how can I help you? I'll transfer you to room service.
This is important, okay?
Should I get the manager?
Well, that depends.
How can I help you?
Have you seen this woman?
Who hasn't? She was on American Goddess.
Did she stay at this hotel?
She sure did. She even used a gift certificate from the show to pay for it. It was two nights ago.
Was she with anyone?
A man joined her in the lobby.
Thanks.
No, that's not him. He was thinner, better looking.
Okay, how about this one?
Yeah, that's him. That's definitely the guy. Aren't they yummy?
Totally, but I can't afford them.
Well, at least take them for a spin.
Are you ready, please?
So, will this be cash or charge?
Lay away.
You make judgments about what looks good, right?
That's my job.
Which one of us do you find more attractive?
No. You're both.
No. You gotta choose.
Him?
Or me?
I'm terribly flattered, but I'm already in a committed relationship.
Well, what I like about crank is the way it drains down behind your nose. It smells like chlorine, like when you were a kid and you'd been swimming all day. It gets in your throat and it smells like pool water.
Okay, one more bump. I don't believe you.
Believe it.
Why are you sitting here? Why are you just telling me this now? What's the matter, Jen? Too hot for you? Too much to drink?
I hate you.
Well, you hate me now. You hate me because I didn't fuck your sister? You hate me because I could have fucked your sister? Is that what you want?
Making another video with your lame friend.